There's extra reason to make a big splash at Moana Pool. It's the pool's 50th birthday, and staff are in celebration mode. People gathered at the complex for the opening of a birthday exhibition, showing photographs from when the pool opened half a century ago. And Dunedin City Council Aquatic Services Manager Pauline Lancer says it's a big part of Dunedin's history.
The exhibition, which covers the build of Moana, real 50 years ago, which started in 62 and ended in 64, which is a massive thing to do at that time. And that's what it's about today.
The pool was built at a cost of £450,000. It's been the training ground for several Olympic and Commonwealth medalists, including Danyon Loader. The bulkhead, water slides and learner's pool have been added over the years.
It's incredible the way that Moana Pool is part of Dunedin and part of people that work, well, use the facility, not just working, but especially the ones that use the facility.
An initial restaurant became the pool's gymnasium, and an early childhood centre was also introduced.
And actually, if you look at the pictures, they are so cool about the retro things at the time, and that was really good, yeah.
A major redevelopment in 2000 saw the new leisure complex opened, as well as the dive pool. Millions of dollars has been pumped into the pool over the decades to cater for changing needs and growing demand. And Leitzer expects that to continue.
We are in high demand, very high demand, and that will stay like that until we can find other ways of, you know, getting bigger.
A public pool party will be held on Sunday. Just another string to Moana's bow. Rosie Mannins, 39, Dunedin News.